Mary, this land is a wonderful sight, but people here working by day and by night. They don't grow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing, the wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, if you believe me, when asked to a ball, they don't wear a top on their dresses at all. Oh, I've seen them myself, and you could not in truth say if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McQueen, where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea. We've seen England's king from the top of a bus. I've never known him, though he means to know us. And though by the Saxons we once were repressed, still I cheered, God forgive me, I cheered with the rest. And now that he's visited Erin's green shore, we'll be much better friends than we've been before. When we've got all we want, we're as quiet as can be, where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea.
Thank you.
Too late to say who was wrong.